Alcohol brand placement in popular U.S. films has increased over the years. I'm Erin White, and this is a Daily Rx Minute. The results of a recent study showed that in popular films, tobacco placement has steadily declined, while alcohol placement has steadily increased. On average, alcohol brand appearances had a 5% increase each year. The top five most common brands were all major beer companies. Talk to your child about the dangers of drinking. For Daily Rx TV, I'm Erin White.